The Celsis Adapt Cell Assay prepares samples for use with Celsis ATP bioluminescence rapid detection. It's been purposely designed to test cell-containing samples, such as in-process cell culture testing, or for the release of cell and gene therapies, short shelf life products, and ATMPs. Start by preparing your samples according to your standard operating procedures. The Celsis Adapt assay is compatible with compendial preparation methods such as membrane filtration or direct inoculation. For rapid release testing of short shelf life products, incubate samples for as little as 3 days. For cell culture or cell-containing in-process samples, incubate samples for up to 7 days. Once incubation is complete, remove your samples from the incubator and vortex for 5 minutes. Next, perform a lyse procedure targeting the product's cells while leaving microbial contaminant cells intact. Aseptically remove 5 milliliters of incubated sample and add it to 70 milliliters of lyse treatment solution. Wait 15 minutes while lysing occurs. After lysing, it's time to concentrate using the Celsis Adapt. The concentration process of the Celsis Adapt utilizes sterile, single-use concentrating tips. Inside the Celsis Adapt, the main pump draws a vacuum through the permeate port. The air inside the concentrating tip is drawn out, and the liquid sample is pulled up through the sample port. As the sample is drawn through the hollow fiber filter, particles larger than the membrane filter's pore size are captured. Meanwhile, excess liquid, dissolved solids, and particles smaller than the filter's pore size pass through into the permeate container as waste. Captured microbial contaminants are left behind. Once the sample container is empty, air is drawn up behind the liquid into the tip, which pauses the system, prompting the user to activate the concentrate step. To rinse the microbial contaminant cells back into a sample container and concentrate the remaining target particles, the Celsis Adapt concentrating solution is utilized through a concentration process. The foaming concentrating solution travels tangentially down the surface of the membrane as it washes the particles off its surface. The concentrated sample is then pushed out of the tip into a new sterile container where the foam quickly breaks back down into a small liquid volume. This concentration process is repeated for each incubated sample and media type. Using a repeating pipette, add 50 microliters of Celsis luminase reagent to Celsis assay cuvettes. Then transfer 50 microliters of concentrated sample in duplicate to the cuvettes containing the reagent. These cuvettes are then loaded into a Celsis instrument. Prior to analysis, a 20-minute dwell time on the instrument allows the Celsis luminase to deplete background ATP in the concentrated sample. This step, along with the subsequent ATP bioluminescence reaction, is all carried out through onboard automation. Once the analysis is completed, results are reported as presence or absence of contamination. To learn more about the Celsis Adapt and the Celsis platform, access technical resources, read success stories from the industry, or to request a quote, please visit criver.com/adapt.